Hello everyone, welcome to Clinical Knowledge and Medicine. Our today's topic is hysteroscopy. Definition: hysteroscopy is a procedure that allows your doctor to look inside uterus in order to diagnose cause of abnormal bleeding. It should be performed in pre-ovulatory phase when chances of bleeding are less. Diagnostic hysteroscopy can be performed under local anesthesia, but therapeutic hysteroscopy requires general anesthesia. Procedure: woman is placed in lithotomy position and bimanual examination is done to confirm position and size of the uterus. Cervix is dilated up to 4 to 5 cm. Hysteroscope is connected to the distending media. As medium distance, the cervical canal telescope is progressed into uterine cavity.
Care is taken not indications, to perforate uterine
diagnostic wall. To study endocervical mucosal lining in carcinoma of cervix, endocervical polyps, congenital malformations of the uterus such as bicornuate or septate uterus, endometrial tuberculosis, Asserman syndrome, misplaced IUCDs, endometrial lesions and abnormal uterine bleeding, endometrial and placental polyp, endometrial hyperplasia, submucous fibroid polyp, endometrial hyperplasia, corneal tubal blockage. Therapeutic: to prevent uterine perforation while excising uterine septum, Asherman syndrome, to retrieve embedded IUCDs during polypectomy, submucous fibroid, dysfunctional uterine bleeding, tubal sterilization, tubal blockage. Contraindications: genital tract infection, pregnancy, during menstruation, scarred uterus and enlarged uterus more than size of 12 weeks, cervical stenosis. Complications during procedure: anesthesia complications are more when CO2 is used for dilation, uterine perforation, organ injury to bowel and intestine, thermal injury to bowel when cautery and laser are used, bleeding, sepsis usually with myomectomy, embolism with CO2, allergic is with dextran and glycine, fluid overload. Late complications: hematometra, unwanted pregnancy following TCRE, transcervical dissection of endometrium, carcinoma of endometrium, infections, dysmenorrhea, amenorrhea, treatment failure, rupture uterus during pregnancy.